This week I'm in Spain, so what could be better than to talk about a Spanish influencer? Mel is one of the youngest influencers in Spain at the moment. You can follow him in the description down below. I've chosen one of his iconic looks, which is the pink hoodie. You can actually buy this hoodie and purchase it, but I've decided to make a DIY for you guys of it. The first thing you will need is an oversized hoodie. Since I didn't want to spend too much money on this, I bought an extra extra large hoodie on Amazon.co.uk. Just make sure to choose a white color and the style of you like of the hoodie, and if there's no white, the palest color you can find. The next thing you're gonna need is a tie. I chose this brand because I've seen many other YouTubers recommending it before. It seemed so clean, easy to use, that I actually decided to give it a try. West Coast got me feeling some type of way. The way the sun shines most of the day. Sunny day with me, I can't complain, cause every day I want you in the worst way. I don't even care what my friends say, even though you treat me in the worst way. Well guys, thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and also leave me a comment down below. Let me know what other Spanish influencers you would like to see soon. Also, I made a video not long ago with Jake Daniels. Go check him out. This is the second video I appear on, and I'm pretty sure you guys will like it. Go check him out as well. The link will be in the description. And thank you for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye!